You guys look good. I looked really like.
You're gonna buy something today.
Yes, we're gonna go shopping. Clothes shopping. I need some pants and I need a hoodie and maybe like sweatpants. It's just gonna be one guy and a whole bunch of girls. Have fun. We made it.
Stop raining.
Yeah, a little bit. We're not downtown. Go outside. It's still raining a little bit.
Are we going there?
Actually, we're just going right up here where all the little lights are. Check out that fog. That is a lot of fog. Alright, time to go shopping. There, huh? Wow.
This is amazing.
So yeah. We are now inside the new Apple store in downtown Chicago. That's where we're delivering. Inside. The dream came true today. I'm going to go buy the iPhone 10.
I'm going to buy the iPhone 10.
Definitely not. Oh, okay, so we're in another elevator. All day elevators. Will there be any more elevators? Yes, one more to get down to the car. Actually, one more to get down from the third floor here. We're in the Zara building. Somehow, his friends are on the next floor. There they are. Shopping in the men's department. Yes, yes. It's sleek. It's sexy. It's... This one's the most uncomfortable. Look at all these people.
We're also going,
yeah, but at least
we're
like know
a
each
tiny
other.
Little...
It's not like we're a bunch of strangers.
I thought
it's
we
even worse.
Stand
like this to each other.
Did you not
see,
feel that?
Before, at least it was quiet and nice.
Okay.
Yep, yet another elevator.
Last one, no?
Hopefully. I'm hoping. It's a lot of elevators.